Southeast, and I had hooked up with this girl at the beach. It was during spring break time, so we had a nice week together, and we had made these grand plans that we were gonna leave the beach together, and I was gonna go back to, because I didn't really live anywhere at the time, so I was gonna live wherever she lived, and we were gonna have this great life. And literally the night that we left the beach, as we're driving, I fall asleep, and the car stops, and she wakes me up and just kind of tells me, listen, this is really not a good idea. So she kicks me out of the car. And I'm sitting there, and here's what you gotta understand, I just met this girl, so this wasn't like some great love loss, like it wasn't, I'm not pining. But all I can think of is just driving away, as I'm looking, and right in front of me there's a sign that says, rest stop, 3 miles. And I'm thinking, what a bitch, she cannot drive me 3 extra miles to a rest stop so I can at least get some vending machine sodas. This song is about that moment, it's called Rest Stop.
So I thought, heaven, if it's over, I have better.